Hey guys, okay, we haven't done a lazy man recipe in quite a while. I'm very excited about that. I'm also excited to tell you that this is an audible.com sponsored video, and audible.com, you know I'm a big fan of them, they're a big fan of me, and they have 180,000 titles of audiobooks to listen to. That's right, if you guys drive around town all the time, you do deliveries for a living, going on a long trip, or you're just running errands, turn on your phone, plug it in your stereo or Bluetooth, and listen to just thousands of titles. You can choose mystery, sci-fi. I do a lot of self-help books. One of the books that I'm reading right now is Mark Miller, Chess, Not Checkers, and it's a leadership book I've read, I've listened to other audiobooks from Mark Miller, and they're really good. So if you want to listen to it with me, take advantage of the 30-day trial. Just go to audible.com/jackshow. You get a free 30-day trial. Go there, search for a book you want or do what I'm doing, and just give it a listen. Download for free a title and start listening. It's that easy. Thanks, Audible. Come on in close. Let me show you what we're doing here. It's really exciting. Oh, by the way, I have a new pot and pan rack above my head. And we're gonna be doing it in my new skillet from QVC, so get ready. We have linguine, onions, garlic, cherry tomatoes, shaved Parmesan cheese, olive oil, and basil leaf, and basil leaf, and basil leaf, and lots of basil leaf, because I love it. All right, the key to this is to have a sharp knife. You wanna slice these as thin as possible. The thinner, the better. See how thin that is? About like that. All right, so take a clove that needs to be peeled, like that. Place it right in the center here. That's all I'm doing. Quick roll, dump it out, and there you go. It's already peeled. All right, next thing you're gonna do is grab a paring knife. You're going to carefully and gently slice as thin as you can all your cloves. And the last thing you wanna do is slice your cherry tomatoes in half. You want to do I'm gonna do a whole package of these. Probably a little more than I need, but I'm a big tomato fan, so just cut those in half. Okay, let's build this pan. Here we go. Hit a little olive oil on the bottom. So I'm gonna lay the 12 ounces of pasta right there. My onions in there. Place my tomatoes over here. Place my garlic right here. My basil leaves. Place them right on top. Take a little bit of oil. A little here, a little there. Little spots. There you go. All right, so that's what we got right there. Next thing you're gonna do is pour in your water. It says 4.5 cups, so bring it in nice and slow. We're gonna bring the water to a boil. Now I'm gonna add a little step here. Basically, I'm going to, while I'm waiting for it to boil, add a little salt and pepper to the mix, because as I go on, I'm gonna stir this up. So I kinda want my salt and pepper to, so I'll put a little bit of salt for now. And I'm a big pepper fan, so I put my pepper in. I want that to kinda cook in with everything else, so. We'll add a little more later for flavor, but right now, just hit it while you're waiting. And then as we're gonna start mixing this once it starts cooking. Okay, so I've never done this recipe before, but my biggest fear is this stuff sticking. So as you're waiting for it to boil, I'm just gonna jiggle my pasta around so we can get separation going as it heats up. And they're saying about, once it boils, you wait about 9 minutes, 9 or 10 minutes, depends on, you could taste the, sample the pasta and you'll know. The pasta should be al dente, which means firmness but not hard. Well, I can tell you guys this. It smells amazing. It's not going to be your typical red sauce pasta. This is more of a rustic dinner. I don't know, guys. What do you think? It's at full speed right now. About 3 minutes left. I say we serve this up and give it a try. So let's grab a bunch of, hit it with, once again, a little salt. A little pepper. And then I've got these beautiful Parmesan shavings that I'm gonna wanna dip into here. Let's take a pinch. Oh, we can't forget, we must give it a nice green garnish with what other than a few basil leaves. There we go. Here we go, a little bit of everything. A little onion. This is mine, just letting you know. Can't pass it through the camera to you. It's perfectly al dente. It's gonna hold together real well. A little bit of oil, the tomato. Salt and pepper is perfect. Salt and pepper a little bit when you're cooking and salt and pepper a little bit at the end, okay? This is gonna feed at least 4 to 6 people. Try it out. It is the Lazy Man Pasta Dinner. Thank you, audible.com, for being a sponsor. Let me know what you think. See you on the next episode. All right, let's run. Oh, that just sounds funny. They love this show and they're back to sponsor another video, and I'm happy to have Slow down, Jack. Take 2.